standing on their feet and you know, it was finally back, and you could just, you know, feel the thunder in the building.
Just really, really intense emotion in the building. It would be difficult to distinguish, really, from that opening game to our most recent win over Washington.
Even before the anthem starts, they got it going, and it's like, we're ready.
I think other teams are a bit intimidated when they come in and they hear the True North during the anthem and the Go Jets Go chant before the puck's even dropped, and you know, they know they're in for a tough night.
The True North, strong and free.
They're on an 11-game winning streak. They came in here and we beat them 2-1. And that was the first night where, during a TV timeout, I was sitting on the bench. I remember it, you know, vividly. And you know, Claude was trying to talk to us, and I couldn't hear a word he was saying. I looked over at Tim Stapleton, and he was just giving me this, you know, quizzical look in his face, too. Like, what's going on right now? And neither of us could hear a word.
They're very involved in the game with their cheers and their chants.
They're chanting Crosby's better.
Creative crowd. It's one that is not going to let a star player go come in here and just have an easy night. So
you just look at how they embraced Timo Solani when he came back here with Anaheim.
Their team touches the puck, it's boo. Solani touches the puck, it's yay, boo, yay. And I'm like, this is unbelievable.
Well, you're guaranteed sellouts for 5 years. It really is a bulletproof business plan. Some people might think, though, if the ticket was a harder sell, there'd be more pressure on you to get better. Is there a danger you could become too comfortable?
We're very mindful that, you know, the community has stepped up in a big way. We are about winning at hockey. You know, underneath all of that, that call it whatever you want, that emotion, there is very much an expectation out of the community that we need to be successful.
When I first got the job, I you know, flew in from Chicago, and as I was walking in, all the border guards came. They said, we have, you know, two questions. What's the name of the team going to be, and when are we going to win the Stanley Cup?
I remember walking into a place after a game to go out with my wife, grab a bite to eat, and the place applauded. I thought, oh. I thought to myself, you know, oh, jeez.
The one thing that I reflect on is the fact that we beat some good teams, and that gives me some, you know, gives you satisfaction in the moment, but it also gives you hope that what we have is the building blocks of a good team as well.